Cześć, witam was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku Let's Play Dreamfall Chapters. Prawdopodobnie już ostatnim odcinku z tej serii, ale to jeszcze zobaczymy, bo teoretycznie wszystko się zakończyło. Jesteśmy w piątej księdze, w rozdziale 13. Kijanem, który nie wiem, czy w tym świetle, czy ogólnie tak prawie nie ma oczu. I zobaczmy, co tu się dzieje. Nie wiadomo, o co chodzi. Możesz tu coś sprawdzić? Nie. Okej, mamy rebeliantów znowu.
Their war isn't over yet, and there's much to do before Mercuria is truly at peace. But they deserve respite.
Aha.
They've gained their second wind now. The restoration won't be painless, but the hardest part is over.
Memoriał Hamiego.
Hami.
No, szkoda, że zginął.
It's time to face him. We have unfinished business, Liko and I.
I memoriał przewodniczki.
You guided us, Shepard. You guided me. And you believed in me when no one else did. When I didn't believe in myself. You saved me. And this is how I will remember you. You guided us, Shepard. You guided me. And you believed in me when no one else. So many fallen. If I hadn't gone. But then we wouldn't know the truth.
No właśnie.
I wouldn't know the truth, and we probably would have lost this war. Bob, who can see, I'd say rest well, but I know that whatever awaited you on the other side, you didn't sit still for long. Whichever deity rules your afterlife is probably tearing their hair out.
No cóż.
Are you going to kill me now?
I did swear an oath, Ozadi.
You did. And if you choose to do so, I won't fight you. I won't fight my brother.
I believe the gods may be willing to turn a blind eye to my commitment.
Good. I'm glad you have forgiving gods.
I share the sentiment.
So, what now, Liko? Where to next?
This war is just starting. You need people you can trust standing with you. I thought maybe I'd join you in Azadir.
Ah.
He's needed here in Mercuria more than I need him in Sadir.
Ha, czyli on wraca do Sadiru.
I could use Liko's help in Sadir. And we've grown close.
Sama nie wiem. W sumie przydałby się ktoś tutaj. Nie wiem, czy to jeszcze ma jakieś znaczenie w sumie.
I could use Liko's hand. I think that sounds like a good idea. We need to unite my people and yours. And I can imagine no better man at my side than you, Liko.
Likewise. So when do we leave?
As soon as possible. Utana fled the city with the first. I don't believe the Six have any idea they've been deceived. Even without the Prophet, the Masked Council has amassed enough power to make them a formidable enemy. Utana will be in control of Azadir when she returns there. We can't pull the entire Azadi army out of Mercuria without creating unrest. Half the troops will need to stay behind to ease the transition. But it'll have to do. We have the light on our side. Civil war seems inevitable. But we walk with the Goddess, and our enemies are blinded by the shadow. We will prevail, and the mother will have to pay for her crimes. We're bringing Naane. She asked to come along. She can be of good use to us. I'm going to ask Enu to step up and take over some of Shepard's tasks here in Mercuria.
A wise choice.
Ona
I believe so.
Da sobie radę?
She accepts.
She'll do anything for you.
No, domyślam się.
The restoration will take time, and it won't be complete before all the magicals are back in the city. The ones who want to return. But perhaps that's for the best. Trust between humans and non-humans will need to be restored first. I wish I could stay to help, but My mission isn't here. I need to look west now.
Just say the word. I'm ready, Kian. Brother.
We'll leave soon. I just have to say my goodbyes first.
Kian wiecznie zapracowany.
Don't leave.
This war isn't over.
I know, but don't leave. We can't fix things here without you. And without Shepard? And with Liko going away with you, I mean, who will be in charge? Who's going to make the right decisions and secure peace between humans and magicals and...
You will.
Wait, what? Me? How? What?
You're the strongest and bravest person I know. With you here, the Resistance will do fine.
I don't... But... No, you see, I haven't... Huh?
The others trust you and admire you. They'll listen to you. You've proved yourself.
Okay, now you're going to make me cry. That's not fair.
Przepraszam.
Fine, Manu.
Oh, okay, here we go. Floodgates wide open.
Goodbye, Anu.
I love you. I mean, in a friendly way. I mean... Ugh, screw it.
Aww. Anu, jest taka słodka. Trochę nie pasuje na nową przewodniczkę, ale... Mam nadzieję, że sobie da radę.
Kian Alvane. Prophet. General. Whatever else you're going to accomplish with your life, and I'm sure you will accomplish a lot. Good luck. With everything. Go save your nation. Okay, okay, all right. We have so much work to do.
Oh. Oh, Saga.
Hey.
Who are you? Where do you come from?
The Aether. I followed the songlines here. I walk between worlds. I'm Saga.
Saga. No, thank you for saving my life, Saga.
Nie przedstawiała się już wcześniej, bo tak miałam wrażenie, że już się przedstawiała mu kiedyś tam przed jego, znaczy po jego śmierci. Po powstaniu? Dobra, nie masz. Zaczyna się robić skomplikowane.
I guess you could say it's fate that I ended up where I was supposed to end up. Not due to any actions on my part, but because the universe decided.
Aha, czyli teraz jestem Sagą.
The choices I've made led me down this path to Kian Alvane at just the right time. Every action played a small part in saving his life. Fate, choices, I don't know. It might have played out differently, if not for a whole lot of coincidences along the way.
Nie, to na pewno nie jest przypadek.
I guess you could say it's fate that I ended up... Thank fate, not me.
I don't believe in fate. I believe in actions. You decided to help me.
Okay, well, thanks for saving the world then.
I think our friend Zoe deserves much of the credit for that.
I hope she pulled through.
No,
I'm sure
właśnie.
She did. If not, I would know. We all would. She's...
Important? Oh, yes.
How do you know to be in the right place at the right time?
Przeznaczenie?
Does it matter?
Aha, teraz jestem Kianem. Okej, okay. Się zgubię zaraz.
Whatever the reason, maybe I don't want to know. Who is this woman? Her secrecy and lack of respect is frustrating.
Arogancji.
Who in Shadow's name are you?
Oh, Jezu.
Saga, I already...
I know your name. Who are you?
It's going to take a while to explain. Luckily, we'll have plenty of time before we get to Sadir.
Sadir? Ona idzie z nim.
Capital of the Azadi Empire? Situated where the Six Rivers meet the...
Stop playing games, woman.
I'm coming with you.
I... What? Why?
Because that's how the story goes. It's been written, and we can't change that now. We have a war to win. And then, in another decade or so, there's going to be an even bigger war. She'll definitely need me for that one. Us. You'll need us. It's been foretold, Bloodless King, for thousands of years. Seriously, I promise I'll cover all of it when we have some quality time to ourselves. Oh, and one last thing. You may not like this one yet. You're going to adopt me.
Adopt? What?
I'll need a name.
Okay.
In Azadir, a surname. Otherwise, I won't be useful to you. No one listens to a nameless person, and it's not like we can just get married. So you adopt me and bring me into your family, and I take your name and become a princess. Saga Alvane. I like the sound of that. I've never had a surname. We didn't need one.
What are you talking about?
Again, I'll explain as soon as we leave. And we should leave soon, because Sadir needs you.
I... got it. Yes. Yes. To Sadir. But unless you explain everything, everything, I'll toss you overboard before we're halfway there. Understood?
I can live with that.
Good. Adopt.
Mm-hmm.
Also, how did you get here? How did you know I was in the Enclave? What was that portal? Can you open portals anywhere? Why not
everything.
Just...
Everything. I pinky promise.
Light save me.
Okay. Nic nie chcę mówić, ale wszystko się układa w logiczną całość.
Good morning, sunshine.
I Zoe przeżyła, jej.
Oh, no. Not again.
I promise you, it's for real this time. Do you need anything? Do you need water? The curtains closed or?
No. It's okay. The sun, it's good.
The doctor said you'd be waking up. I wanted to be here when you did to, well, to explain.
Did we win?
We're still here. The bad guys are gone, so I guess we did.
What happened at the end? There was a bright light, voices, and nothing. Darkness, and then, well, this.
I don't know. That thing that came through, it wasn't human. It tossed me aside like I was nothing. I'm lucky I wasn't killed. I tried to get back on my feet, but then there was a blinding flash of light. And when it faded, only took a second or two, and then there was just you. No one else. I thought you were dead.
And Helena?
Gone. Perhaps that thing... Anyway, she won't be back. If she survived, she'll stay away. Too many people want her locked up. Or dead.
Waticorp. Are they still after me?
Oh, no, they've got enough problems on their hands. Your friend Sully broke the story.
Ah.
They've been linked to the suicide bombing in Propast, to political payoffs, to corruption, and their plans for the Dream Machine were exposed. No one's going to want to log back in anytime soon.
A co zresztą?
The syndicate's under pressure from the other corporations because of their relationship with Wati. The Eye is under investigation, too. They've pulled their operatives from Europolis. That article made shockwaves. Sully sounded really happy when he called.
Aww.
He'll be even happier when he hears you're awake. Wati Corp will probably survive. The Dream Machine will not. And without that, they couldn't care less about you. About us.
That's good.
No właśnie, co z Rezą?
And Reza? Is he...
When Aingana was destroyed, Dreamnet shut down. Wati could no longer control him. He's okay. Confused, but okay. I called him this morning. He's on his way down.
Good. Dad, what were you doing in Mumbai with that woman?
I didn't know any other way. Unless I cooperated, Wati was going to take you away. Helena convinced them to let us bring you to the lab. They believed we were working on improving Dreamnet, while Helena was secretly working on her project, altering reality.
How?
use entangled particles to affect the quantum state of dream time in order to reshape the physical universe. Change dreams, change reality. Helena spent 30 years on this project.
Wow.
We were partners. But it was always her project, her theories. I'm not sure I ever believed it would actually work, but she was determined, and I...
You made me.
We did. I don't know if you'll ever forgive me for not telling you the truth, but you began life as an experiment. Our goal was to create an individual capable of existing in both realities, the physical and the dreaming. Someone who could change the world with a single thought, with dreams. But it didn't work. You were just a child. To your mother, you were an asset she could use and discard, but you were my little girl. That's why I left. You were only 2 years old. Helena had given up on you. In exchange for my share of Jiva, she let me take you away. I thought it was over. I didn't know she'd come back for you.
There's too much to process right now. I can't. I'll need time. And I'll need the whole story, from beginning to end, all the way back.
Of course. I'm really sorry, Zoe. I let you down again.
Dad, stop. You did what you had to do to save me. I still need to understand exactly what happened, but I don't blame you. Where are we? Still in Jiva's Mumbai lab?
No. This is the real deal. We're back home.
Aww.
Back in Casablanca.
Casablanca.
Okay. Good. I want to stay.
In the hospital?
I want to go home. To our house. I miss home. I miss you, Dad.
I've missed you too. Of course you can come home, sweetheart.
Aww.
But I'll be asking tons of questions, and I expect honest answers. No more protecting me from the truth, okay?
Okay.
Right now, though, I just want to... sit here and watch the sunlight.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sick of sleeping. Sick of dreaming.
Nie dziwię się.
I want to be awake.
Reza? O. O Jezu, 5 lat później. Zakończenie się bardzo wydłuża. Ojej, jest kruczek! Ale jaki malutki! Czy ona go jakby narodziła ponownie? On się odrodził po prostu? Kijan jak wygląda w tych szatach! Oh my gosh! Ty, Saga, też mogłabyś się lepiej ubrać. Jak na księżniczkę, to wiesz... Ale kruczek jest! Taki słodki! Malutki kruczek! Ale się cieszę! Mam nadzieję, że się po prostu odrodził. I tak to w sumie wyglądało, bo w sumie April też tak jakby się odrodziła w Sadze. Tak mi się wydaje przynajmniej. Jej, odrosły ci włosy i przybyło ci w brzuchu coś. Zoe! Interesting.
Hey, you.
Reza? Nie wiemy. Baby papa. O, epilog, ci, którzy wędrują pomiędzy światami. W odległej przyszłości. Czyżby starowinka? Wiedziałam. Mamy to samo, co było w najdłuższej podróży. O, ja nie mogę.
It gets colder. Now let's see if we can't put some life into you.
Nie mam pytań. Jest takie wzruszające. Teraz nie wiem, czy mam zrobić cięcie, czy nie. Rozpal ogień w kominku. Mój Boże. O, no. Sago, zostałaś starowinką. Ja. Widzę, co chyba zrobię cięcia. Jeszcze tak na koniec. Bo nie wiem, jak długo ten epilog nam zajmie, a jeszcze potem i tak będzie podsumowanie, więc może zrobimy to w kolejnym, osobnym odcinku. Ci, którzy będą chcieli posłuchać podsumowania, to po prostu zostaną. Tam April jest. Ja muszę to wszystko obejrzeć teraz. Boże, to jest najbardziej wzruszający moment ever. Zwłaszcza, że tak kocham najdłuższą podróż, pierwszą część gry i ten pierwszy moment opowiadania historii przez tą babcię tutaj, to był po prostu przefantastyczny i epilog tak samo i kruk, który się tu pojawił wtedy. Niesamowite. Przecudowne, przepiękne. Jestem ciekawa, znaczy Zoe pewnie jest z Rezą, tak mi się wydaje. Jestem ciekawa, czy dziecko przejmie od niej jakieś tam umiejętności. Nie wiem, czy ona w ogóle ma jeszcze te umiejętności dziwne, czy po prostu jak Lux, przypuszczam, że Lux jakoś się rozdzieliła z nią i po prostu, nie wiem. Nie mam pojęcia, co się wydarzyło wtedy, tak trudno spekulować, ale no... Ciekawe rzeczy się wydarzyły. I oczywiście Kian, tu Alvane. Fascynujące. Dobra, kończymy w takim razie ten odcinek. Dziękuję Wam bardzo za obejrzenie. No i zobaczymy się w epilogu w kolejnej części. Już przypuszczam, że teraz będzie ostatnia. Wybaczcie za to zamieszanie, ale naprawdę ciężko było zgadnąć, kiedy ta gra się kończy, bo ten koniec... Nie uważacie, że jest trochę wydłużony, ale w sumie to dobrze, bo wiele wątków się tutaj wyjaśnia, wiele rzeczy się wyjaśnia zarówno tej gry, jak i poprzednich gier, więc wydaje mi się, że to jest no, jak najbardziej na miejscu i konieczne, żeby to wszystko zostało wytłumaczone. Dobra, już nie ględzę, kończymy. Dzięki bardzo za obejrzenie i do usłyszenia w prawdopodobnie ostatniej części Dreamfall Chapters. No to cześć!